Almost there. Omen should be waiting at the Black Station. Careful! Doc! Damn them! Did they have to build all that junk? Watch out or you'll get knocked senseless, so either duck or shoot! Yeah, a creepy place. Always stay on guard in these tunnels. Relax for a second and you are dead meat. Once we had an incident, the only thing left on the rail car were the guy's boots. Listen up. We'll be approaching a station soon. It should be deserted, but be ready for anything.
Light! Someone must be there!
Take him out, Artyom! About it. So that's what it looks like.
Ah! After Pavel's death, I was on my own. Somehow I had to reach Black Station. Ullman would meet me there and take me to Polis.
See a man in those tunnels. Talk to the captain. We're in deep shit here. And now, so are you.
I don't know what the hell you're doing out here, but an extra gunman's always handy. The passage to the station is closed off until the evacuation's complete. Prepare for battle. Take whatever spare ammo's left in the stash. You're one of us now. Our squad is called Children of the Underground.
Friends, we have to hold off the enemy for a few minutes more. I won't lie to you. This will be a nasty fight. But think of your loved ones back in the station. Any beast that gets through our line will show them no mercy. So lock and load, and let's teach these freaks how real men fight. Can you feel it?
Shit! What are those like?
Stay calm!
Reloading! Enemy, they shot!
Too many of the mutants broke through. Polis must be warned. But my fighting days are over, as you can see. I have a critical mission for you. Go up to our radio beacon. Contact Polis. And broadcast the emergency message I have prepared. Good luck, brother.
Hey guys, welcome back to Metro. I actually stopped playing this game because of Resident Evil 2. I wanted to play that a lot more, and that game was a lot of fun. But now that I'm done with that game, I'm coming back to Metro. I really want to finish this game and Metro Last Light before Metro Exodus come out. And not gonna lie, kind of upset that it's on the Epic Game Store and not on Steam anymore. Considering that I want to play, you know, more games on PC than on console. Now my only options is to either get it on console or just get it from the Epic Store. To be quite honest, I'd rather buy it from the Epic Store. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, this way. Can I ride this? Please? Okay. I can hear them running around me. Shotgun shells. Anything else? I don't like the small ones, they're too fast. Did you just hit once and just run away? It says this way. But where? I'm coughing, so maybe that's a sign that I should wear a mask. Come on. There's something blocking my mouth, so I couldn't look any further down. Is this bait?
Uncle, come on, get up! We'll get eaten! Please, wake up! Why are you sleeping? Let's go to Mom! You told me you'd take me to... Go away! Leave me alone! Mom told me not to talk to strangers! Please, Uncle, are you hurt? Say something! He won't wake up! I think he's dead! He's dead, isn't he? How... You'll take me? I don't know you, but if I don't, I guess I'll get eaten by the monsters. You have a gun? Okay, maybe I'll come with you then. You can shoot the monsters, right? Okay. My name is Sasha. You shoot, and I'll watch your back. I hate to leave Uncle here. I was visiting Uncle. He was taking me home when the monsters came. They jumped at him. He started shooting, but then a big nocellus bit him in the neck. But Uncle is really strong. He killed it with a knife. You don't look as strong as Uncle. I'll have to help you, or we'll both get eaten.
Yeah, so carrying this kid on my back is giving a sway on my aim, if you can see that. I don't like it.
There!
Alright, and I can't run. I can't sprint anymore.
It, but there's ammo in that locker. That one.
I can sprint now.
I have a gun too. It's in a safe place till I'm old enough to shoot. But you can borrow it when your gun wears out. From the back.
Yeah, I know.
Hey, look out! There's a hole!
Uh-huh.
People should not throw grenades in here. Mom said the ceiling is weak and could come crashing down. Hey, there's fun crawling from the back!
Oh, really?
Are we really leaving the station? Cool! I've never been to the tunnels before. Mom says there's a scary place where the kids go missing. Wow! What's that up there? Wait, Uncle showed me a picture once. The sky! That's the sky, isn't it? It's like a painted ceiling. I'll be famous. I saw the sky! Do you think we can climb all the way to the sky? Wait, I don't really want to go this high. Don't drop me.
Oh, don't tempt me.
Thanks, man. Do you have any idea how much that boy means? His father is really important to all of us. And if his son died...
But this man took me on his shoulders. I helped him shoot the monsters. Mom, I saw the sky. Mom, I saw the sky.
Oh, God. Poor Seroja. Thank you for saving my son. I can never repay you. But take these cartridges. At least it's something.
Nah, I'm good.
All right, let's go.
The Black Station is not far.
Well, I'm glad that so many people survived.
You won't find better rates in the whole metro.
The best guns from the Forge Masters.
Need ammo?
Alright, I'm done customizing. Yeah?
Come through.
Up again to the gloomy charm of post-apocalyptic Moscow. I was warned in Hull Station about a new squad of Nazi Rangers on the surface. But I meant to fulfill the last wish of the dead commander and send his message to Polis.
So, there's now gunmen on the surface. Oh, and they saw me. Let me try out the scope. Thank you. Is that all of them? What's this? Oh, it's the gun that used that ammo. Where'd that come from? I don't see anybody. There it is. Why is he on fire? Uh-oh. Filter swap! Why was that guy on fire when I shot him? Did I do that? More enemies? Too much wind. Behind you. What? Thank you. Can I kill one of those? Should I try? Alright, now what? Fire.
Attention! We got happening!
Another swap? Oh no, now it's cracked. Run, run, run!
It was clear that Black Station was occupied by fascists, but Olin had said he'd wait for me there. I had to risk it.
Who is it? Surrender and you won't get hurt. I swear!
What took you so long? Where's Pavel? Did he... All right, later. The situation got worse. Nazis literally flooded the station. He'll have to act alone. Sorry. But if you can shut down their generator, it'll be easier to sneak past the guards. Take this. I will wait for you in the deserted tunnel to Polis.
Do I have to have this? I already have a silencer. Ooh, look what we got here.
Families and go to Ganza?
You know what happened to those who tried.
Bastards.
Sneak attack!
What was that? generator working.
Okay, as long as no one touches it. Damn shaky piece of junk.
Put a guard on it.
Toha, Kozoi, come here. Watch the generator. And if I catch you playing cards, you're dead, man.
That was a close one. Sneak attack.
Like there's still I should go with you.
Sneak attack. I'm surprised I haven't got caught yet. I'm usually really bad at stealth. Excuse me, what?
So I will come and say, straight, I hear, and I get it.
If the forces of evil prevail, the legends say Metro 2 lies hidden beneath this one. Ours is the Metro for the sheep, and the Metro 2 is for the shepherds and their dogs. Once upon a time, the shepherds ruled the herd for them. But later, their strength weakened, and their sheep were dispersed in many directions.
Alright, let's see how far I can throw. I didn't touch anything at all.
Didn't seem quite like a rat.
Hey, what the hell was that?
My ears are not bad or something's out there.
Let me quickly switch.
Something definitely seemed up.
Hell! Shit!
Let go of sleep.
Yeah, all that sneaking around for nothing because my knives didn't want to work when I threw them at the enemy. Maybe it's just the physics of the game. I don't know. Hold on. Alright, let me explore a bit. Excuse me?
Thank you.
hurt you, my man.
Yeah, I did.
Here, climb in here and rest. We'll reach Polis soon.
These are not the usual mutant creatures. This is something else. Something much worse. Fear. We're weak. We'll die. Terror. This is the end.
Even children hated by their parents. Try to love and understand them. We wish to understand you and help you.
No, not you!
What is he doing?
Wicked phenomenon, yes? But, you know, it's not any more evil than, say, fire. It all depends on your point of view. Try to get a better understanding of things before you make your judgment. Let's move out now. It's not safe here.
It's hard to describe my feelings at that moment. Exhausted, yes, but joyful. I had made it. Once I delivered Hunter's message, the rescue of my home station could be decided by those stronger and wiser than I. And my task would be over.
Hey, you at the rail car! Stop the engine! Do not move! Name yourselves!
Oh, we're Nazis. Come here to take your station.
Ullmann, is that you? You're lucky Petrovich isn't here. He's not a man for jokes. Who's that with you?
He's from the northern frontier. I'm escorting him from the Black Station.
All right, come on through.
Nice paradise.
What are you looking at?
Come on.
Get lost.
Welcome to Polis, Captain Krasnov. You've come a long way, young man. Where exactly are you from?
He's from the exhibition.
What, can't he speak for himself?
Bullets exchange!
All right, ready.
Special offers, discounts. Best guns from the Forge Masters.
Well, thank you for bringing this to Polis. Was a brave thing you did. I'll call an emergency session. When they summon you, you'll report the situation.
All right.
All council members, please assemble in the council chamber. I repeat, all council members, please proceed to the council chamber. Escort the boy to the council chamber.
Look, man, why the fuck do you always drink so much?
I had to.
Do you?
Fuck that, man.
Stop bothering me.
Wait a bit. We're going to catch us a fish. And not Nadia's.
You can't go in there. It's a high danger zone.
I end up carrying you. I sure as hell could do better.
Sorry, man.
Well, once me and the boys were having a drink. Well.
Artyom, I'm stunned that the Council has refused to help your station. I'm ashamed that they lack the courage you have already shown. But Polis is not the whole Metro. There still are people who will rise up and fight the threat of the Dark Ones. Okay. Listen carefully. The Rangers have found several well-preserved missile bases near the city. Some could probably be activated and deliver a missile strike against the Dark Ones. The problem is that the missiles are supposed to be launched from the command center, D6, but we don't know where that is or if it's operational. However, we do know where that information can be found. There's a huge library on the surface, dangerous place, but it contains a secret military archive. We must go there. Okay, we'll split up now to avoid attention. You'll go up from here. I've already arranged that. When you've made your way to the library entrance, I'll be there waiting for you. Okay? Hey, Artyom. Be careful. Ah, one more thing. When we go back, we'll head straight for Sparta Base. My rangers will meet us there.
Yes, sir.
The Council's decision shocked me, but Miller's plan gave me hope. Once more, I climbed up to the bones of Moscow to search for the secret of D6 and a way to awaken the horde of missiles.
Sweet assault rifle. Ah, my ear's itchy. Give me a sec. Alright, I'm good. Yay, new mask.
Wait, what? What just happened? Wrong one. This way. Any more? I got buddies.
You were here, that's good. We were worried. I remember what to do. We need to get to the military archives. It is somewhere beneath the main library. Now, we can reach it through the main reading hall, all right? Now freezing here. Let's go. Let's go, guys. Danilo, what's your answer? We'll do with our team to check the wall. Seems to be quiet.
Find a way to open it. What the hell?
Wait a second. What is going on? Can I shoot that thing? Okay. Why can't I just open his door?
Don't go anywhere. We'll come for you on our way back. It's junk. Any longer, and those beasts would have ripped us apart. Good work, Arthur.
We won't smell it.